make the acquaintance of a beautiful Venetian maiden, aged no one knows what. Some say 16, some say 17, others who are treacherous say 18. She, through her powers of seductiveness, induces him to visit the island of Tornincello. The colonel is accompanied by his faithful priest, who is his spiritual advisor and can almost be regarded as his spiritual manager. Together, they make a pilgrimage to this island, a very ancient part of the lagoon which surrounds Venice. The town, which I shall describe later after consulting my medical, is love at first sight between the colonel and Arturo. There is nothing to be done. It is a hopeless love, but much can come of it. Then the colonel takes advantage of this situation in a manner which might be criticized in certain circles, but which we will attempt to control due to the presence of his having only been expelled from the church at the age of 16. Love Astara as he has never loved anyone in all of his existence. Astara loves him as she loves the front page of Europale. What greater comparison can we make? God is absent for a time, probably on his own business, but he returns to Tornincello to bring happiness to these star-crossed lovers. Astara and the colonel marry. But, ladies and gentlemen, there is tragedy in all of this. There is a tragedy that one can hardly say without having his voice break. Astara is the victim of a heart condition, a cardiac condition, acquired during her youth. The colonel cannot stand to see her die, and so he himself swims off into the sunset.
Thank you.